two more times. You'll hear us say Haribo a lot tonight. Haribo is means to sing or chant the names of Hari, so the Supreme Person. So that's what we'll be doing, a whole lot of that. If you haven't ever been a part of a kirtan before, kirtan is a mantra meditation. The mantras will be listed up here, the ones that we sing. And we meditate on those with some music to help us not go all over the place with our mind. And it's as simple as back and forth or call and response. We'll call it out once or twice. You repeat it once or twice. Focus on the sound. And it's recommended that we do this if we're comfortable doing this in a mood of humility. The reason why humility is I think we can all relate that we really don't have a plan that's 100% certain for happiness. And so, you know, why did you end up here? Why did I end up here? You probably don't exactly know. So maybe just trust that maybe you're being helped. Maybe there's this kind of help that cares about you. And so we can sing these sounds in a mood of humility. And that way it's a little bit more connected with our hearts while we're doing it. So yeah. Thank you.
Time around. Haribo, Nitaigor, Nitaigor, Haribo. Rama, Rama, Rama. Thank you. Moana, Murari.
Haribo. Well, thank you so much for your time and chanting so lovely. I really appreciate it. If you have any questions or anything, we'll be over here afterwards and we can talk about whatever's on your mind, whatever you're curious about. If you'd like to learn about japa meditation, which is bead meditation, we have beads. We'll gladly show you what that's about, and you can have a personal practice to do at home. Here's a schedule. I could read it out loud, but I'm not gonna, because you can. I hope. Yeah, we have lots of chance. I'm not judging. It's fine if you can. Yeah. It is South Austin, so yeah. Just kidding. So, yeah. If you want to donate, we have a donation box and gratefully accept it to help cost of the space and all this stuff. We also have a sign-up sheet, so if you want to get special events, things that are going on, all the different stuff. I don't think we have there's no Transcendental Tuesday this week, right? But next week at Casa de Luz on Tuesday at 7 p.m., there'll be a wonderful chant there hosted by Melissa and Jiva. So, grab a schedule on the way out, ask some questions. If you didn't get food, Danielle can help you out with some food. Yeah. Eat some food. I worry. All right, Bull.